lovely lady, when one night your revel it leaves, with dancing and with singing, with wine and roasted bees. When the revel came unto an end, she started out for home, wrapped well in her woolen cloak and walking all alone. The thing she will run into the people that you meet, walking all alone upon a New York City street. Now New York City's not the place for walking in the dark, not in the streets and alleys, and especially not the park. But off she went most happily without a single care, wrapped up in her woolen cloak all in the midnight air. A street tough jumped in front of her with three friends in the night, and pulled a 6-inch switchblade that glittered in the light, and waved it underneath her nose and said with fiendish glee, "Give me all your money, girl, this is a robbery." The things you will run into, the people that you meet, walking all alone upon a New York City street. She gazed upon the switchblade and smiled a happy smile, said, "Boy, you ain't got any brains and lack a sense of style. You're standing where I want to walk, now move out of my way." The tough said, "Girl, I'll cut you and rob you anyway." All wrapped up in her woolen cloak, her garb was quite unseen. Her pants were hidden out of sight, and so was chain and gleam. She said, "Now go rob someone else, my money stays with me." He said, "I'll take your money with my 6-inch snicker seam." The things you will run into, the people that you meet, walking all alone upon a New York City street. The lady's smile got bigger, the robber took a swing. The chainmail took the blow, the lady didn't feel a thing. She pulled a curvy broadsword, the robber sold to shrive, and grinned and said, "I'll see your 6 and raise your 35. Knife, and turned and ran with his three friends, running for his life. Don't think the lady's easy, don't think she's helpless prey, especially if she is a fighter in the SDA. The things you will run into, the people that you meet, walking all alone upon a New York City street. Now if you don't believe my tale, then ask the lady there, with Cheshire Cat upon her shield, a blazing very red. Sir Trudy is her name, boys, and she should pass your way, the very first of the lady knights within the SCA. The things you will run into, the people that you meet, walking all alone upon